All right, everybody, we're back for my 11th game of Wheel of Fortune for the SNES, in which so far I have won $283,450. I'm just $16,550 away from breaking $300,000. Let's see how I do in this game.
Would you like? Would you like to play against the computer? Please enter your name.
Oh, I screwed up. Sorry.
Would you like to play against the computer? Please enter your name. Please choose a character.
And we're taking on Corey this game, and let's find out who else we're taking on.
Please choose a character. Please enter your name.
Maria. All right. So the top dollar item for our first round is $1,500, and we're going to get underway with round one. And our category for our first round is title, and I get to start the game. Here we go. $600.
Choose a letter.
There are two T's. I'll spin again. Chance at $300. H.
Choose a letter.
I'll buy an E.
Choose a letter.
Five E's. Good time for that. All right, I'll spin. $250.
A-N.
One N. All right, I'll spin. $400. Is there a Q?
Choose a letter.
There's not. Oh, I know that second word now. I just hope we didn't blow this round. $200.
Choose a letter.
Nope, no L. Maria. Whammy. Well, I have $1,500. I'm going to spin. $550.
Choose S. A letter.
I thought that second word was queen there for a second, but now I know it for sure. $2,050, I'll spin. $250.
Choose a letter.
A G. One G. $250. A
Choose
B.
a letter.
One B. I'll go one more time. $900. R.
Choose a letter.
The Green Berets. That's $4,350 I won this round. Round two coming up, $2,500 based on the wheel. Title is the category yet again. Corey, we'll start with you. $250.
Choose a letter.
Nope, no P, Maria.
Choose a letter.
No R either, my turn. $300.
Choose a
H.
letter.
There's an H. $2,500. T.
Choose a letter.
One T and it's worth $2,500. I'll buy an E.
Choose a letter.
I'll just set one. Spin again. All right, in.
Choose a letter.
Well, there's one in. Oh, I know it now. I'll spin again. Yeah, S.
Choose a letter.
Another $5,000. I'm at 10,050. $2,500.
Choose a
M.
letter.
$250.
Choose a letter.
F. $500.
Choose a
D.
letter.
$300.
Choose a
C.
letter.
The Sound of Music, another $13,600. $17,950. So I broke $300,000 this run. $5,000 based on the wheel for our third round, rather than the category's phrase. Maria, we'll start with you. Lose a turn. My turn. Oh.
Choose a
T.
letter.
Two T's, $1,100. $300. N.
A letter.
No, no, N. Corey. Hey, Tiger. Whammy. Maria, your turn. $250.
Choose a letter.
No, there's no S. My turn. $200.
Choose
R.
A letter.
Nope, Corey. Lou's turn. All right. $350.
Choose a letter.
Well, there is a P. Two of them. $500.
Choose a letter.
Yep, one H.
Choose a letter.
One A.
Choose a letter.
An E? Yep, an E. And I know the puzzle now. $700.
Choose a letter.
Two L's, yep. Up to 2100. Uh-oh.
Choose a letter.
No, my turn. A G.
Choose a letter.
One G. A Y.
Choose a letter.
One Y. Ooh. K.
A letter.
All right, I'll pick you up at 8. They're $12,200. $30,150. So my run for this game is over $300,000. Let me go ahead and... Write down that I'll be doing a 12th game. Oh, I'm gonna drop my controller. Let me pick it up. First one will be the category. I'm gonna pick the W. RSTLME. What do we get?
Choose a letter.
W.
Choose a letter.
D.
Choose a letter.
Y.
Choose
a
letter.
Walt Disney. And what did I get? A vacation along with $30,150. I'll see you all for that next segment. I'll see you all for that next video, rather. Excuse me.